A speech by your president, Paul Biya, aka Popo. My people, this is how I use your money. I built the biggest hospital in France. I take vacations to Switzerland. I spend money on my wife so that she can always keep looking fresh at her old age.